filmed by Fukushima Central Television and reprocessed by Nippon TV. Officials suspect the temperature inside the number 3 reactor's containment vessel increased, generating flammable gas from cable covers.